First thing first, I know this is really love. Cause we able to feel the love. Never want speed it up, me need more than a single touch.
Just give me a big thumbs up right now because I never try, so I'm gonna know this good thing. So just tune in as well. Go on. I bag a root to it. I do it too much.
Bag a root. Let's just share this one.
Maybe I'll talk to you about something.
What?
So we can't talk to you again.
I don't want to say that. I don't want that more.
I don't know. Just have too much fun in mind. I have a list of two near you can pay to your belly. All you that you always do, but that's why I know you can never spend on a phone conversation.
Where
we can't do nothing else. We're not getting here already.
Yes. What?
This number that falls. One dark table, so I'm not going to be sure if that table.
You mean we don't have one?
Yeah,
I
don't know. It's like, I don't know, just feel like your relationship still worn because things are not usually do your first time when you're really great on your own. I can't remember my last time it's in the sales.
Can you remember that? Can you remember that? Can you remember every day?
Not every day. When you want a wife. Not different.
Miss that one tonight.
I choose.
Yeah, I get.
The fact that you might say, oh, I just feel like more am moving. You know.
Self-happiness, you know. Is this money that I really want?
Yeah, I always ever come with that.
The only thing we can say because I ain't have nothing. I mean, just go to the bathroom and say something that you may have for me.
Let anything, no one feel love, no one know one name love. You know what love? You ever research them something they are know what overcome for your woman or something like that.
So, Kimmy, what is me to do?
Go do your homework. You know, no more relationship yet. You're already. Long time. You get too much time to pick up yourself and you just not do it. I don't know, you are confused. Me sometimes I say you have me sit on. I look out of space like me. Every time I look at you, I laugh like me and I say you have a problem with it. Everything you have a problem with it. What do you do? If me poop on me poop, you know you have a problem.
I try to show you something. Sometimes when everything you laugh at. Sometimes if you talk about something, you're going to laugh at everything.
Sometimes I check my babes that I think, you know, they make me happy. Every time I look on you, I feel like I'm an idiot because if I don't smile when I look on you, you come like in a hole. I don't even know.
Okay, me. A good one on me. You're supposed to use me by now. You look on me every day and laugh. You're an idiot. Because I'm more than to say you're an idiot.
No, sometimes I just feel like smiling. I just always, it just come like it just take me back to your first day and meet you. Just give me that little smile. It feels like. I don't know that I just want something, I just always keep it. But no, I just feel like no move on, I just don't see nothing left to fight for. Like the truth. Nothing at all.
It's a long time I've been spending, I know.
I never see a long time, I tell you, I just me don't know what I give me something to fight for. What is dear for me to fight for now? Tell me.
What plans do you have?
That I have plans, they will come true. No, we are working towards
you. But they build in the world one day. They take 3 days to get it done.
Let me get more than 3 days. I will put time in to you.
I don't know. The ability and you're coming me heavy, you're coming me and you're coming me. I think. You see, it's not a long time still.
But you can't say that. You can't say that because I'm never showing no signs or never disrespecting from me or talk or not like them something. Because, you know, you know, I look on things from my perspective, isn't it? You look on it from fear and alone. And you have to look on it from my, and you have to remember what my comfort to. You have to remember what my feel deep down inside.
You hear this at that both your feelings in your time of mind. You talk about your move, but let me go on if you want to. You see this long time.
Yeah, yeah. I can't talk to you, don't you have to tell me about you see this. Why you see long time? See if you see long time, why can you never say it to me then?
No, I don't have a few comedy. I don't know if you come with it.
You never know if I come with nothing because I always deal with things. If you need, to deal with things from a better angle, you think so, who they are so right now talk about this? Who not good? And I laugh and I gilly on just like all the time. But now we get to my head now with a really hot my brain. And the minute I hot my brain, that my brain it bother me. It's when...
Listen to yourself. You see, it's like I'm a big idiot.
Big idiot to tell my mind, so I can't tell my mind again. I don't have to face it with the truth.
I have
to tell you all my
feelings.
Okay, then
you
got
to add my feelings. I'm not talking about me. I'm not talking about anything you want to do. Zine, that's tomorrow. When tomorrow comes, I know if you. Just go and beg to sleep. Tomorrow comes, you go where you're busy.
But you told you can't sleep on the bed because I don't want you inside of me. I don't want to bring back my memory. So you have to go get one sheet and go come and something.
Yeah, me sleep in the one and SFP or something. Anything you want to sleep on, you know. So you go down.
You know, we have no argument about this. We just want to come to an agreement that we see this just.
Okay, man, I talk to you. Okay, I talk to you.
I mean, by me, yes, you see, you have no respect for me. You mean, I talk too much right now.
I can know my belly, you pay me. You don't know how to my belly, you come and fuck you. Go on top of my head, you know, you know my belly, you know.
You see, if you direct me, then you only have them, you kind of thing to you.
But if me do it, you come with this and you feel like move on, and can you move on?
See, you can never ask me what we can do for CV.
You don't ask nothing. Why you never come to me and talk to me, say, I come talk to me. Since I'm not a PhD or something like that, can we step up that I do that? You say you feel like move on. So just do your thing and go on. You know what I mean?
Oh, so you're
a
guy, you're
big.
Down for me to sit down and reason about this. And you are a problem or not me. And then now you say you did love me. You never mean me no good then. And you want to go your bed. And we are talking.
You don't stop me, I don't know talking. No talking. Everything you want to know.
See, alright, you're a man. And you're easy to find other love. You can't. Oh, me sleep pretty now, man. So yeah, I use your looks all the time. That they use them. You use your looks to make sure it's right. And you can't get anybody. But you're not going to with me. You still can't get anybody too.
Anything you want to say to me, you say, because me sure you don't say to me, come to you and say, right? And you come to me and say, right? So, oh, looks, Jackie, you know. Oh,
because as the man, you're supposed to look for me and ask me, and say, babe, you should not even say, B, is there nothing we can do or we can start on this instead of you think of life? Or make anyone look at me and say something like that, or you have to jump to your conclusion and say, all right, come on, go on, go on. You never rate me in the first place then.
Tomorrow we talk. Right now I'm really happy and I'm not sure.
Tomorrow we talk. So what will you live to talk about? So I just say, I can go to bed. I just say, I could go your bed. Me would say, all right, talk to me. Sit down and talk to me. Ask me why really problem. Ask me, talk to me. instead of a jump and guy, the winner guy, the walker half.
Hey, you know my problem.
You.
Yeah, problem. What problem do with me?
We love them. We feel sure.
Some of them are sure.
Which part of them we can't find? I'm sure no, me not see it. I'm not see it. So me not know where it is. So show me it. Which part of you are sure? If you can't hear it, I'm not going to hear it.
Excuse me, I'm not going to hear it. You say you want to move on. Can't do nothing.
Alright, because you make another man compliment me. You make another man tell me I look nice, I'm not feeling my makeup, I'm not feeling this, I'm not feeling that. When I you should not tell me them something. You like when type, alright.
Somebody wants to tell them something.
Ah, good, you use the word used to. So you see big difference now? Used to. So what about now? You don't feel if you tell me now?
Yes. Really happy, I'm not chatting. What's the other one?
Mommy! What happened? I tell mama call mommy then. I'm not gonna clarify this.
Good one.
Okay, yes, you say I'm gonna say around. Since I say you want it, you rather for going that way till the morning, then you do what you have to do. But it's to say this day in our record for true, as what you say. So you go just work with you, you want to work with you, though.
Mm-hmm.
And you say, like, oh, you're not a problem to lift until the morning come, that means you're not a problem to sleep, you don't want to sheet. And you go on to sheet fields. Don't sleep, so. Can we still sleep, yes, so. Are you going to go to sleep? Oh, I don't
know what I'm taking. I'm going to tell somebody I'm being with you. I'm going to chat
with you. So, what I'm going to find one solution to making my relationship better, you have to have your baby. If you have a pain, you think about what I'm saying, and then you stop pain. Maybe better show you a sign in your tummy. Welcome, mommy. Yeah, guys. So, we know it got one long fully do for mommy. You know it go. Yeah, this is our first YouTube video. And you know, when my mother come in and kind of shake things up a bit.
Mm-hmm.
But from Kimmy and Dan, you know, we are first time YouTubers. So you know it go. If you like the video, make we know, like, share, comment. And if you see anything we can do for spice it up a notch or put it up there, so just make we know you see free. Mommy go on, no? Yeah? Say something of yours. Say something.
You may go on.
Don't be as a prank, you know. Say something, no. All right, we did tell him to say, I'm going to catch him first, though. Right, this song.
Cause I know that one day all this pain will fade away. I'm working.